Of course, that is very true. I have been suspended from the university for 3 years, and they said on the suspension letter that the identification will be given to all institutions of higher learning. I don't know what that's supposed to mean. Does it mean I can't register with other institutions except Northwest University? But as it is, we will never leave people to get away with their hidden agendas. Where it stays now, I'm more than prepared to take Northwest University, particularly the Vice Chancellor who took this decision, head on. We must meet. They must know that they are dealing with a different kind of an animal. I'm not like others that they've been doing this to them. It must come to an end from now on. So, as it stands, I want to study. We are inspired in the EFF to make sure that we follow education. Wilson Lewis is doing his PhD. Komisa Floyd has just completed his master's, and we still have the best. And I'm in that situation, ensuring that I become one of the international hubs in the organization, so that we must offer South Africa the best. But as it stands, it's still fine. It's very true. I've been suspended for 3 years, and we'll see where it ends. But they must know wherever they are that we will never leave them.